Zakharum has fallen to disgrace. What faith can save us now?
Are you Leah?
I did.
Watch out! The wounded are turning!
This is killing business.
The dead will owe thank you.
Sixteen militiamen went out. Only Rumford came back.
What can I do to
thank you?
They're attacking the barricades!
There! That's one of the wretched mothers. There are more of them in the ruins down the road.
I don't have enough arcane power.
While exploring a cave with hopes of finding hidden treasure, I came upon a most grisly sight. A heap of dead bodies. Unbelievably, as I was searching them for any items of value, they began to rise. I must tell them of this in New Tristram before it's too late.
I need arcane power.
Attacks, at least for now. I am stronger still. Old Tristram, Diablo himself once walked this place.
Thank you for your help, but...
Nor should she. Come.
We'll need to open... Here, let me open the gate.
Adria was my mother, but I don't know much about her. She died when I was very young. I was raised by Uncle Deckard.
What about your father?
I'm told he was a great warrior who was lost when Tristram fell to the demons. Look! A hidden cellar! Follow me!
I think there was more to your mother than you know.
People said she was a witch, but I never believed it.
Captain Dalton!
Captain!
Need more arcane power.
Here's the key.
I'll search.
Aiden came to me last night. I suspected what was lurking within his troubled heart. I consoled him as best I could. Regardless, wherever he's headed, hell will surely follow in his wake. The shadows close in on Tristram once again. But like Aiden, I'll be gone before they fall.
Another unlucky villager. So this is Tristram Cathedral. The fallen star is somewhere inside.
In the eastern kingdom of Khajistan, I heard rumors of Zakarum warriors called Crusaders. While the natives were most reticent, I was able to deduce that this order was founded 200 years ago, just as Rakis took his army of paladins west. But these Crusaders went east on a very different mission.
Its crater is tinged with some strange magic.
Studies indicate that a high-level cleric of the Zakarum named Akan began to sense the corruption that was eating away at the heart of his faith. He knew this corruption would eventually destroy his beloved church, and that he must take action. After much prayer, Akan hit upon the idea of an order of crusaders.
Lathdanum, and I am cursed. Once the captain of King Theoric's army, I lived only to honor my land and my king. No man has a greater love for his king than I had for mine, even as I drove my blade through his dark and corrupted heart.
Need more time. I need arcane power. Thank you.
Anytime now. Is anyone paying attention? Thank you. Perhaps I should just wander around. My talents are wasting away. Not ready yet. Need more arcane power. Still waiting.